what's the good news today?
Well, Marv, if I told you, I'd have to kill you. I was just kidding. Can you believe they're gonna fire me from driving trains now?
Oh man, why are they gonna fire you? You're the greatest driver there is out there. Hell, you drive better than I do. And I'm in a car!
Yeah, I know, but they claim that I kept speeding and, well, I would think they would want their product there on time rather than late, you know? But that's alright though, because I got a plan. I'm gonna take this locomotive here and get scrapped. And I'm gonna keep the funds that I get from getting scrapped. I don't care if they hunt me down, chase me, they're never gonna find me. Cause I'm gonna be rich! Anyway, Marv, I better hurry before they discover it's missing. Hold down the fort!
When I ruled the world.
Babe, why did you bring me up here?
Business related. The supervisor said the fans weren't working.
Babe, I don't know. Just enjoy the view and me spending time with you. But of all places on top of here?
I know, but this is the only place that's, you know, kind of cheap.
Oh, so what you trying to say?
Babe, just enjoy the view.
No, I want to know what you're talking about. Cheap? You think that's what I'm worth?
Baby, trust me, you're not cheap. I'm just saying, this is the only place.
You know what? Just forget it.
Babe, if you let me explain.
No, you know, you said enough.
Babe, look now, I'll tell him to stop this damn train and we'll get off.
Well, hello, nurse. Hey, have you ever kissed another woman before?
Well, no, I have a boyfriend.
Do you want to try it?
Oh, I guess, just as long as nobody looks.
Okay.
You guys wanna break into a locomotive?
Sure, I'll tag along. As long as we don't get caught.
I call shotgun.
Alrighty. Should we rob that one? That one? Or the one that's right in front of us?
Well, since we're already here and close, let's go ahead and rob the one that's close to us. Here, I'll throw a rock into the window so I can break it and get easy access. Oh wow, I didn't know locomotives had alarms too.
Quick, let's split.
Look at the rack on that one, boy.
Boy, I hope you got some good insurance.
Baby, you ever made love in a boxcar before?
No, I don't recall ever doing that.
Well, tonight's the night, baby.
Come on, big boy.
Ooh, baby, I didn't know you knew how to do that. Oh, wow. You must have learned that in the service. Oh, my gosh. Oh, gosh, baby. Where did you learn that from? Oh, my. Spank me, baby. Spank me. Spank me. Oh, yes. Yeah. Spank me. Oh, my gosh. Oh, this is... No.
The end, that's all, folks.